All right, so we've got more wind damage. The wind whips around all these houses coming off that lake, and it just constantly flaps these shingles. Ooh. You can see where water's been getting up underneath there. And we've got more down here. We got some right there. Even where it's just the teeth here, this is still considered wind damage. But I think the view is well worth it.